live in the form, peaceful existence, the harmony and the principle of oneness.
So also the nature is so beautiful.